Brush and brush the teeth, brush, brush, brush the teeth. We gently make them clean. We brush and brush and brush and brush. Remember the one night, James didn't know I brushed her teeth from day one. So he came in the one night and he was like, "You're brushing her teeth?" And I'm like, "Yes, yes I am." And he's like, "I thought you didn't have to do that until she got teeth." And I'm like, "Well, she does have like two teeth." And he's like, "You know what I mean." And I'm like, "I've been doing it since she was born, so no, not really." You want me to have that? You want to wear it as a cape? Okay. Yeah, pull everything out on me. She does this every night. Boom, 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 boom. Brush, brush, brush the teeth. We gently make them clean. We brush and brush and brush and brush. We brush and brush our teeth. Yay! Yay! All right. Okay, I got it. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, princess. All right, now we're gonna go and try and not wake James up. So I'm not recording anymore for the night. I am done. Because we literally just have to sneak in, get into PJs, and try and lay down quietly next to him, and hopefully he'll go to sleep. I might record a little bit more tonight, but I'm pretty much done. So, I'm pretty tired. And Creighton's been sleeping most of the day, so I really hope that she sleeps for me. And if she doesn't sleep for me, then I'm going to be up all night. So, because that's just the way it works. Even if James gets up, he's going to have something that he has to do, like either the video game or something. Next weekend, if we can fix his sleep schedule, he'll fix the car. He's been saying he's going to fix the car for months now. Pep Boy broke it. They should technically fix it, but it's whatever. Look at this. She's such a rooter. Alright, you can dig through the stuff for a little bit.